My name's Bill MacNaughtan, and today we're in the Food Sciences Department. We've carried out a lot of experiments with SI. And behind me, you'll actually see a texture analysis machine. So you can actually obtain measurements of how crumbly the cheese is, of how elastic the cheese is.